was performing my military service when the war broke out in Yugoslavia. Everything happened very suddenly. One day I was living with the Serbs, and the next I was pulling a trigger at them. The Yugoslavia I grew up with seemed to disappear overnight. But it didn't just feel like the end of Yugoslavia. It felt like the end of the world. I was a bomb specialist. One day I was sent to a church. A Yugoslavian missile hit it, and it was only a matter of time before it collapsed. My mission was to finish the job for them, to blow it up so that we could use the photographs to show the international community what was happening to us. But my mission was never completed. I was about to tell people to leave the building. One of them gave me some tea. It was not an ordinary tea. It was made from the root of the datura flower, and it did something to change my life forever.